Hi guys, my name is Avery, and today I'm going to be showing you the day in the life of a summer springboard student. I'm doing the medicine and healthcare track, so today we're going on a field trip to the UCSF CAMBAR Simulation Lab. We're going to be doing a bunch of different types of procedures and learning a lot, so yeah, I'm super excited. So right now I'm in my dorm room. I have a triple, and we're in an RA group with the triple next door, so we kind of just all hang out together. This is Tess.
Hi.
This is Sophia.
Hey.
And this is Jacqueline.
Hey.
When you walk in, we have a shelf right here where we put some of our stuff, and then there's one bed with a desk under, and then some drawers, and then another desk. Here's my bed, and then a bunk bed, and then we have our snack table, which is kind of our favorite place in the room. We also got these cool scrubs and stethoscopes, and we're now headed down to breakfast at Crossroads, which is the dining hall here at Berkeley for the Unit 1 dorms. And we're gonna have breakfast and then get on the bus to go.
Yay!
I got pancakes and sausage. We made it on the bus. Center, and now we're on our way back to Berkeley, and then we're gonna grab lunch once we get there. So we're in Brandy Melville right now, and we're just looking around, and we're gonna go to Chipotle and have lunch. One of the nice things about being on this campus is there's so many places to either like shop around or eat, and it's really fun. So we just finished at Chipotle having lunch, and it was super good. So now we're at Walgreens. We're just getting some like emergency food.
Some emergency food.
And yeah, then we're gonna head back to the dorms and maybe just hang out there until we have to go to
the true you.
The true you, which is like a bunch of personality tests and things that show you like what you might be good at and what kinds of things you should like do in your future.
And about college.
Hey.
Hey guys, so we just got back from the True You thing, and we were learning about like the college admissions process and everything. And so basically we're having like a karaoke situation tonight, so we are gonna like figure out what we're doing. I think we're doing Party in the USA.
Yeah. I'm eating a meat burrito. We're in Taco Bell. There's no better place on the earth.
We're gonna go walk over to Cream, which is an ice cream shop. It looks really good. Well, we're super excited to get that. So we'll see you guys when we get there and show you what we get. We just rehearsed our karaoke.
We're so excited.
Yes, we're gonna go soon. What's our group name called? Something with all our names mixed together.
It's really interesting.
Pretty late now. We got back from the karaoke event.
Second place.
Yay.
Sorry.
We had our RA meeting with our dorm next door. And yeah, we're gonna be going to bed soon. So we had a lot of fun today, especially at the simulation lab. And I'm so excited to see what we do the rest of the week and next week. Yeah, so thank you guys so much for watching. Bye.
Thank you.